Please click the like button and subscribe to my channel.
Susan, did you hear that scream outside? Was it the harpy again? What? She took away my dearest Fiora? Oh, gods! Susan, please, don't leave Fiora in trouble. Set off for the floating islands. The harpy's nest is there. My old friend Breloff, the blacksmith, also lives there, on Anvil Peak. He will help you. To make him open the gates on the great metronome, you need to give a sign using fireworks. Unfortunately, we've run out of fireworks. By the way, our scouts have already reported that they saw three demons fleeing from the Dark Lands. I am confused, actually. Too many terrible events for one day. Let's free my granddaughter first. This is a wood nymph statue. They say its tears have healing properties. This column is filled with mana. I use it to recharge magical items that are low on power. This is my alchemy table. I have everything I need to make potions here. This is my alchemy table. I have everything I need to make potions here. A long time ago, before my time, there were two scepters on the throne. The other one was just like this one, only golden. The druids put it inside the cursed chest with the rest of the golden items. I have bits of this and that over here, but about the lever key, I lost it somewhere in the floating islands. I expected to see Marin. Wait, you're Susan, the one and only. I never thought I'd meet you in the flesh, ha ha. My name is Breloff. Welcome to Anvil Peak. I can guess why you've come to our lands again. The Harpy, right? Yes, I recently saw her carrying more prey to her nest. If you want to get to the Harpy's lair, you need to walk the staircase between two mechanical windmills. The steps are powered by the energy generated by these windmills. This chest is covered in ice. I have to melt it somehow. A piece of magnetic ore, that's what it is. This was here long before my little forge. I can fix those blades, but I'm running out of coal. Up here, it's a rare commodity. Go find me some coal, would you? Before my bin is completely empty. I use the bellows to heat up the oven. Don't touch. There's no need just yet. I melt gold and forge steel here, among other things. Oh, the most precious of fuels. Thank you. Here, your blades are... I melt gold and forge steel here, among other things.